The new BenQ DMS lets you configure policies to modify settings and install apps on any or all BenQ boards in your school. To do this, log into dms.benq.com with your admin credentials. Next, go to the main menu on the left and click Policies. This screen shows you all your created policies. Click Add to create a new policy. Enter a name for your policy and then click Add. Here you will see the available settings for your new policy. These include wallpaper, security certificates, Wi-Fi settings, picture mode, sleep mode, keypad lock, IR lock, and which apps to install. Let's start by selecting the wallpaper. Then, let's add our security certificates. Next, we'll set the idle sleep time. Here, we can add which apps to include. Now that we've set up our policy, we can click Save and Deploy. From this window, we can then select a deployment method as well as the devices you want to apply the policy to. Afterwards, click Confirm. To edit your existing policies, simply click Edit. To delete or duplicate them, click More. That's it! You can now use policies to quickly and easily package settings and apps, and then deploy them to your boards.